Yes, they are wonderful. Simply wonderful.
People, calm yourselves. The fire was small and has been contained.
Allah's wrath is upon us.
Most of our books are safe. The danger has passed.
Old man, how did this fire start?
Old man? Fazil Fahim is old. As old as the House of Wisdom, which he commands.
Forgive me, Ustadi. I spoke in haste. Can I help?
No. The fire has been quenched by the Watermaster's bucket brigades.
Who started these fires?
Ruffians, I suppose. Enemies of the Khalifa, to be exact.
What sort of books were they burning?
It is too soon to tell.
Perhaps the caretaker of books would know. I am searching for Ahmad ibn Musa.
Ah, yes. He has a workshop here, but I have not spoken to him lately.
Peace be upon you, Elder. I shall go. I still need to find Ahmad ibn Musa, but I should also... The caretaker of books in the library.
Nine fingers, over here!
Nihal! What do you have there, sneak thief?
A book. I managed to save at least one from the fire.
If they catch you stealing...
They cut off a finger. No, wait. A whole hand.
That is not funny.
Then don't laugh.
All right, you are in a mood, and I have things to do. Nothing that concerns you.
Oh, secret hidden one stuff. What are you doing this time? Stabbing? Stealing? Stabbing and then stealing?
That is your specialty, Nihal.
Just because you lost a finger does not mean you've lost your touch.
All these tools and books. Looks like Ahmad's room. But where is he? Ahmad seems to be working on something new. But what? The letter says these books are for Ahmad. Another book of poetry by Harib. Tabid would love this. Measuring tools, like my father used to own. But these are Ahmed's. Ahmed always signs his work. This is definitely his doing. Diagrams, machine tools, and other oddities. This is definitely Ahmed's workshop. But where can he be?
Pardon me.
I am looking for Ahmed ibn Musa. Do you know where I can find him?
I may be able to help you. Follow me. Is this your first visit to the House of Wisdom?
No. A friend and I used to sneak in as kids. We taught ourselves to read in your library.
All young people should follow your worthy example.
The caretakers who chase us out of the stacks every day did not think so.
Merely doing the jobs. And what did you study in the House of Wisdom?
I loved poetry and heroic tales. My friend preferred pagan gods and dark magic.
Interesting. And did you follow your youthful passion and become a scholar?
When the whole world awaits. No. You might say I am a man on a mission.
Ah, well. What about your friend?
No, she still searches for something. Though what that is, I do not know.
A shame. It's not far now. Hurry. Guards, help! I'm under attack!
What?
You lie!
Good work!
Please, don't hurt me.
You led me into a trap. I should slay you where you stand.
Spare kindly, Hamid.
Then tell me, where is Ahmed ibn Musa?
Please, sir. I don't know where he is. Truly, I do not.
Then why lead me into an ambush?
He made me do it.
Who is he? Not Ahmed, surely.
I don't know his name, for he always wears a mask.
And what does this masked man want?
He commands me to keep everyone away from the House of Wisdom's dig site. Or else...
Or else what?
He will hurt my head, like with the others. Please, spare humble Hamid.
Where is this dig site?
It's in the wilderness, outside of the city. Hey, let me draw you a map.
The map should lead me to the dig site.
Huh. That is a lot of books.
Oh, do not think I am a librarian. I am a writer. Many of these are my own works. Though I do collect, it is true. This city hides other rare and ancient tomes. If you should find one, bring it here. I'll make it worth your time. Ha! Very good! It is certain no other in the city has seen this. If you find any more, I am here.
يسهل إحضار جميع
عشرة أيام.
قرأت أحدث تعديلات ابن علي لكتاب السند ذلك المدعو سند شخص
لا تسأل فهمي هل تبدو لك الشرطة وضعت يدي
الأفكار المدهشة حول الطبيعة يعني على الأسامي وحسن إنه
الأمر أحاول ألا أفكر
وارد حنية. He owes me money.
I don't know.
That's the caretaker of books.
Somebody posted guards around the library.
What is going on these days?
I wanted to enter Hayat al-Hakim, the goal of the wise. But it was destroyed in the fire.
Who burned all these rare and controversial books?
Go away. Hold on. I'll silence you!
Library is guarded. Something must have happened.
You.
Well, did it.
What a bloody mess.
I saw worse in the Eastern campaigns.
But this is a library. We should do something.
They don't pay me enough to care.
From a woman's gown. But whose? Strange fires and a dead caretaker. Horrifying. I should hurry. Greetings.
Well met.
May I see your way?
Please, have a look around. These are always handy. Going to enhance your gear? The tools do make a difference. Nothing else?
I must be on.
So long.
Hello.
Pew. Ah, well.
What have you got?
Here is what. I always try to keep those in stock. Thank you. Got some gear to work on? Got what you needed? My old friend.
I will see you.
Farewell then.
Back! Off with you!
Eyes open. I need your eyes. Let us reconsider the approach.
Market store. Be happy. If only I had listened. How right she was.
Go, keep it. Prisoner? Here? That guard might have the key.
It wasn't Sajjad that led the charge into the rioters.
It was me.
Hey, what's going on? Right. Back to... Hey, what's that? What? Won't run so well once I plucked those eyes out. Nothing. What was that? Hey!
I almost cracked it.
Don't worry. I'm not here to kill you. What are you trying to crack?
The book. I said I couldn't. This is not a language I know, but she gave me no choice.
Who?
A woman named Zahra. One of the scholars here.
What is this book? What is it called?
The only thing I know is that it is written in a script unlike any other. And I have seen hundreds. The way Zahra talks, it's more of an artifact or relic than a book. I lied about my progress so they wouldn't kill me. I can't read a single word. I don't even know if it's a language.
Where can I find Zahra?
I don't know. She could be anywhere in the city. I just want to go home.
All right, get to safety before the guards return. Must be something here to help me. This book makes me uncomfortable. I will leave it here. This order letter mentions Arib. An innocent reference, or something more sinister. This letter gives the location of the skull of Zahra's estate. Time to visit Zahra's estate and see if she is involved with the Order. This peculiar machine. I saw something like it in Ahmad's workshop.
You have no business here.
Best I stay hidden. Zahra's estate, but nobody's home. Now is my chance to search her place. Thank you. Another book of poetry by Arib. She definitely is popular in certain circles. Zahra is definitely tied to the Order, along with somebody named El Rabisu. Learned all I can. Better get to high ground and get ready. Zahra might return any minute.
Servants, prepare a glass of date juice on ice, and serve it with a plate of honeyed bread and pomegranates. Then prepare the bath salts. I am utterly beat. Paradise. Is where you find it. That old fool tinkering with his worthless ancient disc and helpless patience. Bah!
Of course, Sayyid Ali.
The real answers are in books. They are always in books. Am I not right?
Always, Sayyid Ali.
When I get that book translated, then we'll see who is the real head of the Order.
As you wish, Zaydati.
Let us get a wider view. Strange book would get their great work functioning. Good thing Hunain could not translate a single word.
Why couldn't we be both?
Look for others.